I'm Pan, this is my partner Teller, and this is Bullshit. That's the name of our show. We're gonna hunt down as many purveyors of bullshit as we can. Sure, we lie, cheat, and swindle. We've been known to deal in a bit of bullshit ourselves. So some of you may ask, why pee on someone else's parade? One important difference, we tell you we're lying. You'll notice more obscenity than we usually use. That's not just because it's on Showtime and we want to get some attention. It's also a legal matter. If one calls people liars and quacks, one can be sued and lose a lot of one's money. But motherfuckers and assholes, it's pretty safe. If we said it was all scams, we could also be in trouble. But bullshit, oddly, is safe. So forgive all the bullshit language. We're trying to talk about the truth without spending the rest of our lives in court because of litigious motherfuckers. Tonight, we start with psychics who claim they can communicate with the dead. The only truly amazing thing about it is how many people believe.